catch 'em all。
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Yeah, and in an anywhere falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Oh, man, you think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
Taking out the arm as part of the game plan heading into this match. He's trying to mangle his face here. Right on the neck. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. Here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And he gets out of the way.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
Whoa! He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a move! What a smart move! Oh, he's on the move again.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Look at that.Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.Look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Nice reversal there.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, did you see?
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
I don't know how.I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Take a look at this, Cole. What's he going for? Oh, no! Do you know what that's called?
I think it's the octopus.
It's the dreaded octopus submission hold. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Just making his presence felt there.
even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Watch it. This just gets worse.
We talk about separation.
Whoa! Will this be enough? Hang on. No. Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out. He simply refuses to stay down.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Whoa! Whoa!
Take a look at that again.
He thinks he has it.
He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's fading fast.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. The steel chair shots continue.
He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Seems like these guys are laying out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He sees it!
The sleeper locked in real tight!
I'm getting sleepy just watching this. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out.
Tonight.
confrontation we've all been waiting for. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Jericho, can he get it locked in? He does, and he sits out, and Jericho's got it in. Oh, and the pressure he's putting on it.
There's no escaping this.
Jericho setting it up.
Whether he's getting cheered or booed by the WWE Universe, Y2J is always one step ahead of his opponent.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.